normal. Instruments are green. Go ahead, Keith.
All right, let's get this acceleration trigger test underway, shall we? Are you good to go, Lulu?
Sure, no problem. Somehow it feels more natural than it did before.
That means the tube is working. Okay, turn on us and start using that acceleration trigger. Catches your attention, let me know right away. Engineers need good feedback in order to improve.
Thanks for this. Working with you puts my mind at ease. I'd like to do it again. I've never felt like that before.
Thank you.
Welcome back. It's hard to do anything in the Ashlands, but it doesn't slow you down. Instruments read normal. Go ahead and begin the operation.
Everything's set. And here we go.
Begin operation.
Lulu, make contact with the secondary target and is in pursuit. Burst is almost gone!
For me.
Great work! I mean, great work today.
fight. I'm giving you my main dish at dinner tonight as a reward.
Team infiltration confirmed. Use appropriate caution.
All right, let's do this. Time to punch in.
Even stone is easily corrupted.
Beware. Some fantastic data.
To encounter one in a place like this, I suppose we should count ourselves lucky that we spotted it before it spotted us.
Is that an ash origami?
Yes. They're a new type of origami that appeared with the Ashlands. They're a whole new breed of monster.
Just a scratch from one of them will kill you. They devour in a completely different way from regular origami, too.
They rob God-Eaters of their resonance ability and explosively amplify their own oracle cells. They can also enter a burst state in the same way that you God-Eaters can.
Lethal and inescapable. That sums up Ash Origami.
There's only one thing we can do now. Pray. Just hope to high heaven we don't ever have to engage one of them.
Oh.
situation is unchanged. Stay sharp, everyone.
All right, let's do this.
Time to move out, team.
Thank you.
What happened?
This response. It's an ash origami. Ranges 6 miles.
Huh? An ash origami? Are you kidding me?
Comparing with the database. No matching data found. It's an unknown type of ash origami.
Reverse our heading and retreat at full speed. We need to withdraw from this area immediately.
We're too late. It's already on us. It's so fast. Ash origami on a collision course.
What did you say?
Impact with rear cargo containers. Some are destroyed.
Is there something it wants in our cargo?
It won't stay away from the containers. They can't withstand anymore.
Was that Claire?
Container is breached. Ash origami is inside.
Just not our day. Let's move. Are you all right?
The container is...
Don't be stupid. Think about yourself. Damn the cargo!
Protecting that cargo is the duty entrusted to me.
There is an ash origami in that container. Don't just waltz in there.
What?
Human? No, you don't! Zeke! Okay!
I'm going in too.
Claire, aim for the hands, all right? Are you okay? Hey, come on, wake up. Live, damn it. You have to live.
Are they alive?
You're awake. Why did you have to worry me like that?
Ma'am, our sleeping passenger awoke just now.
Whoa. Take it easy. You've been out for 3 days.
You've got quite a fan club now.
I would never have guessed that Gleipnir was using us to ship human cargo. I thought the reward was suspiciously generous, but I bought into it anyway.
Is that kid human, or...?
When the Ash Origami attacked, we recorded a huge resonance phenomenon emanating from the container. If we consider that this child was at the center...
I saw it with my own eyes. Somehow, that kid did something that healed our friend's wounds. That sort of power goes well beyond human.
Listen, Claire. All of the people you see here are authorized personnel. Could you at least tell us what you know about this?
She is the hope of humanity against the Ashlands.
Huh?
We were told the contents of that container could carry humanity into the future. That it was potential.
So, according to Gleipnir, this girl is the hope of humanity.
I was certain it had to be a new type of god arc, or something like that. Nevertheless, it is still my mission to safely deliver the container's contents, man. Please return to course and continue to Mission HQ.
Hold on. Wait a sec. Are they gonna use that girl as a guinea pig or something? No way.
That's not gonna happen. She saved our comrade's life.
Take it easy, Zeke. It's Claire's job, not ours.
Come on, that's... I mean, yeah, but...
We are going to fulfill our contract. Let's set out towards Mission HQ as scheduled. The girl is already out, however, and the container is damaged beyond repair. There may have been a shipping accident, but she's still a passenger on my vessel. As such, we'll treat her as we would any passenger. How does that sound, Claire?
My assignment is to deliver her safely to her destination. But I have no specific orders as to how she should be transported.
Great! So, do you think now we could stop calling her the girl or that kid or whatever?
Huh? Why don't we think of a name for her then? So cute.
What would be a good name for her? I'm really bad at this, so you decide.
Theme.
Oh, you like that one?
It suits her nicely. Theme. It has a sweet sound to it.
Theme. Theme. It definitely fits.
Theme.
Are you happy with that name?
Theme.